Youngstown State University hosted the 4th Annual Sustainable Energy Forum on Monday and Tuesday. The forum's focus was technologies that use energy more efficiently. Tom Bowman, a representative of Zoresco Equipment, a transportation and commercial truck service company, was present.
The big thing, it would be cost savings, depending on application. Right now, a gallon of CNG, compressed natural gas, is running about $2 a gallon compared to today's gas prices of $3.50, $3.60 a gallon.
Bruce Bill, president of Technical Staffing Professionals, came to network with other businesses and scout future employees.
There's a renewed interest in manufacturing in the energy industry. We are seeing an upsurge in hiring, and we've made some good contacts, reconnected with some existing contacts, and seeing some new things coming out. So we have very high hopes for the future here in the Ohio area.